You know, last night at Extreme Rules was accumulation of an epic journey where I exiled the depraved and unworthy Dean Ambrose and commenced my continuing destiny to restore the WWE Intercontinental Championship to the glory and soaring heights that it once knew. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to raise a glass, or if you are in this arena, a styrofoam cup. I want to propose a toast to me. May the world never know a time where I am not the Intercontinental Champion. And to my wife, you have outdone yourself. Balloons, champagne, I mean, a dancing bear? I mean, babe, are you kidding me? Now the comeback tour has a mascot. We think alike so much. I could see it now. Hashtag Ms. Bear. You're a genius.
Well, I'm glad you like everything, but I did not get the bear.
What do you mean you didn't get the bear?
I did not get the bear.
Oh, no. Oh, not the bear. That's Arnie's a local celebrity. Oh, my God. A skull-crushing finale.
Why did the Miz do that?
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you your former Intercontinental Champion, Dean Ambrose. Oh, all right. We've got a big gift, ladies and gentlemen. It's a very tall gift.
My God, what the?
No, 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 hey, stop it, no, stop, no, 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 stop it, stop. I said stop, no, stop it, I worked really hard for this, I worked all year long, what are you doing, no, damn. Stop, Mike, stop it, I told you to stop, don't, stop it, it's for me. It is for me, it's a gift for me. It's a grandfather clock. Okay? It's timeless, just like you. You ruined it!
Babe, where are you going? It's a celebration, I'm sorry, I'll get it fixed, I promise. Ambrose, I blame you for this. Where are you, huh? Where are you? Ambrose, what, did you buy a ticket? You to come down the corridor and run in? Are you one of the fans of the Kalisto mask, huh? Maybe a Sin Cara mask, huh? Hi, Ambrose, show yourself. Come on, Ambrose. Come on, Ambrose, you want a shot at the title? You want a shot at the Miz? Well, come and get it. Come on, Ambrose. What's the problem, huh? Huh? You scared? You see, people? That's the type of person Dean Ambrose is. He's scared of the Miz.
Oh my God, that's not Grogan, that's Ambrose. Look out, Miz. You're in the ring with a lunatic.
I thought Grogan had lost weight.
Look at Miz sees what's happening on the Tron, and now he realizes that the lunatic fringe is behind him. And look at this, dirty deeds from Ambrose to the Miz. Ambrose stuck back into the arena, and he disguised himself and took out the Miz.
It's a sour grape from Ambrose. Ambrose was defeated fair and square last night at Extreme Rules.
As well, have a cold one while you're at it.